The flight is confirmed. All right, that is right. Okay, I am gonna visit Annie and she has no freaking idea that I'm gonna be there. I told her a month ago, when's the next time you're free to spend all weekend on video chat writing a musical? And I do wanna write a musical, that is happening. But really, I'm just gonna show up at her doorstep and she's gonna have no idea. It's gonna be great, just you wait. So we are at the airport right
we're
now.
At it.
We're at
the airport.
And we're really going to Atlanta. It's a true fact.
Yeah, it is a true fact, as opposed to a false fact, which is much like a true lie.
But like, honestly, like, why lie? This is something I was just thinking about, though, and I'm kind of nervous about it. Okay, So I'm nervous that we're going to show up in Atlanta, but Annie's actually surprising us in Boston. Because, like, she knows...
I'm genuinely worried about that, too.
Like, I literally was just thinking about it in the car. I'm, like, genuinely worried about it. She texted me, like, very suspicious things today.
She did?
Yeah, like...
Wait,
like,
what did she do? When did she text you?
Well, she was, like... She, like, made it seem like she's going to be in Atlanta. She's like, I'm going to be doing laundry on Saturday, just so you know. But, by the way, I have, like, no other social plans, which, like... makes it sound like she's trying to hide the fact she's really coming here, but I'm like kind of worried about it.
Do you maybe think that Michelle could like
no, we cannot be suspicious at all. We can't talk to her. We have to show up in Atlanta.
That would be freaking hilarious.
No, I'm like going with it because if it happens, it would be the best thing in my life. That would be the best thing in my life. Yeah, but like, have you thought about this? Like, I'm kind of worried.
I'm genuinely. I think there's about a 20% chance that it happens.
Yeah,
like not zero.
And the thing is like. If it doesn't happen, like, I know she's thought of it.
Oh, yeah.
Like,
oh, like, yeah. This is a very real possibility.
It's,
yeah. Watch out.
You gotta watch out. Good morning, good morning. Today is the day. So our Uber driver last night told us that if we can't get into the complex, we have to call the leasing office or something. But like, that's our next challenge. Our next challenge is, okay, we have Annie's address. We know where everything is, but things might be tricky actually getting in.
Most of these complex buildings have like a lobby or something that we can go to. And like, once you're in a lobby, you can just basically do anything. So.
I don't know. We're going to have to find out. It's going to be an adventure, so...
It's going to be a very real adventure. and, you know, Annie, if we get arrested for trespassing, just, like, write the musical... Or actually, should she write the musical without us?
No. It's going to be on the phone. Cell. We'll be on the jail phone. It'll be great.
Oh, yeah. It'll be more raw and authentic that way.
Yeah. Oh, we could get a little Chicago in there, you know? Wait. Don't tell me you haven't seen Chicago.
I haven't seen Chicago.
No, you know the Mary murder, the murderesses, you know?
Nope.
You know what I'm talking about?
Nope. Hopefully they don't ask for a name.
Yeah, no, hopefully. Hopefully the... Hopefully the leasing center works.
I'm like so nervous right now. I really hope this works.
It did.
Okay. If all else, that's too risky. I was totally gonna like gun it for that gate over there.
Yeah.
I know.
Should I? Nah.
No, no, I hurt your car.
No.
So we tried to call into the leasing office. We could not get into the leasing office. They didn't answer. But we're gonna try the stairway, okay? We're gonna see. We definitely just like left after some car and just snuck in here. All right. Now to find her unit. Okay, 615. Oh yeah, yeah, okay, we can't talk too long, okay. 614.
Hello?
Holy shit! No fucking way! Oh my god! Are you kidding me? What? What? What?
Let's write a musical, okay?
How did you know where I live?
We write postcards to each other.
What?
We're gonna write a musical, okay? We snuck like in. We had to follow a car in through this gate.
Holy shit! Holy shit! Holy shit! What?
How do you feel, Annie?
Oh,
did you expect this at all?
No! I'm so sorry.
Are you alright?
Yeah.
No, but I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry.
It's okay. Just
maybe they live in Massachusetts and they're here.
They're
here. Okay. I thought it was a happy cry.
Thank you. Guys, I'm going to take a walk. Oh, maybe you guys want to bring your... Oh, my God. It's like a
cure
here. It's really gross here, but okay.
Wow, I like the plants.
Oh, yeah. It's like a plant. I don't know if my room is here, but... What the fuck? What? Oh, my God. So you guys are just going to stay here?
Can we?
Yeah, obviously.
Okay.
Oh, my God. We can clean up a little bit. What the fuck?
We just really wanted to write a musical. Okay, here's the funny thing. We were like really afraid that you were gonna show up in Boston while we were gonna show up here.
Wait, are you dead serious?
Oh, we are dead serious.
I thought there was like a 20% chance.
20% chance you were gonna show up in Boston.
I didn't even think about that.
Because you guys are being like,
I was like ready to be on the phone.
Because you kept on texting, being like, yeah, I have nothing planned right now. And then
I had to cancel plans because I was like, I'm writing this freaking musical. I'm so annoyed.
I know, but like the thing is, like, we thought you were gonna show up in Boston. We were like, first of all, we didn't try to stop it because we thought it would be the funniest thing if you showed up.
Guys, this is the funniest thing that's ever happened to me in my entire life. I am not kidding.
Oh, we had to one up the time that you showed up in New York.
Yeah. This is like way better.
We did it by not telling anybody.
Yeah, we didn't tell it.
Ready? High School Musical Twister, musical socks.
And why do you write like you're running out of time?
Yeah, because this is what happens when you show up some unannounced somebody's house.
They didn't need to do this, and this is amazing, and I'm crying. I'm actually crying. It's so beautiful, and I'm crying. I can't believe this. I am still in shock.
So, all musical themes.
20 minutes.
Your favorite musicals, High School Musical and Hamilton.
Oh my god, I'm crying. I'm really, this is so amazing. Thank you so much.